time I seen that, my pin come out. Let's see if I can get it back in. I noticed my lights were crooked there. That's how I noticed it. It was falling out. Luckily, I didn't lose the big pin. Just lost the little pin that holds it in. From now on, I will carry an extra one now. I've never ever had one of them pop out and my toolbox is in my other truck, so I had to MacGyver it. Well, I don't have my toolbox with me. I don't have an extra pin, but I had that fence wire. I got it running both holes. Gonna have to hold here while I finish up. Well, I made it back to the shop. Fence wire fix held, so I can finish up plowing. I'm gonna unhook this plow now and check my batteries and stuff and see if I can figure out what's going on with that, why I'm having so much trouble getting this thing started every day. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.